Yeah. Oh, who do I ask for that? I don't know who they are. I'll ask Raven to ask for it.
Yeah,
What happens when they go through customs? Like, does customs go through all their luggage or what?
They have clearance at all together. And they don't know.
Is that what happens if you take the Greyhound through customs?
Yeah, you don't get there with someone for you.
But there are honeycombs in Canada, right?
Yeah. So you guys run off at you
I feel like going in that bus and saying, Raven, where the hell are you? Is this your only bag, Raven?
Yeah.
Oh, is your other bag?
I don't know. You have enough.
Oh, look at that.
We gotta get your passport too. Do you have your passport?
Yes.
Yeah, you can.
You have your passport on you? So you have everything then?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
Did you
already
do that? No. Okay, bye.
Did you say bye to Sarah?
It's Sarah.
I don't know.
I know everyone was saying bye, so we said bye, Sarah. Never mind. Come on. What the heck, Dad? Great. We need to Sarah. Anyway.
Seems late.
Where is Sarah?
It doesn't matter.
Oh, wait.
How far did you walk?
What do you mean?
Or run?
12K.
12 kilometers?
And then they came to...
Well, how... What is that, like 4 miles?
More than 7, Dad.
7 miles?
More!
8 miles?
I don't know. And how am I supposed to know this? Where are you walking? Cars over there.
Well, that's not too bad. I've done that.
There's a big ass hill, Dad.
Did you get video?
Yeah.
Because I brought my SD card.
I didn't get video. I got pictures.
You didn't get video?
I got two videos.
Oh, because I brought my SD card so we could transfer them.
No.
Yeah, I totally want to see them.
No.
Remember I asked you if you were going to record video for me?
Yeah, pictures are handier, Dad.
But video's cool.
The mountains.
Where did this thing come from?
The store.
Oh.
It took me an hour and 37 minutes to run the race.
An hour and 37 minutes to run 12 kilometers?
Yeah. I've walked most of it, okay?
Oh,
I was
okay.
I'm trying to go up and say, oh, but it didn't happen.
Oh, here's that yellow thing.
SpongeBob.
Yeah.
Captain Deborah.
So Raven took two videos. What did you take videos of?
The mountain and you're jumping off a clock tower.
Oh, I so gotta have a copy of those, Raven.
How was the hot spring? Okay or not?
It's okay. I don't really have anyone here. I'm just gonna but it was fun.
And I brought a couple SD cards so we could quickly copy them off the computer.
What computer?
The computer your grandma's.
What? We're going in now?
I just really want to get these videos, love.
Oh,
yeah. Well, it's better now than never.
Yeah. If we go in, it's going to be a half hour, 45 minute ordeal.
No, love. Just going to be copy-paste, that's it.
No, well,
I doubt it.
How long are these videos, Raven?
Not how long they are. The computer. The computer takes a long time to set up.
Yeah, 6 seconds. That's easy to copy, yeah. Can I see the videos? I can record them off your digital screen with my iPod Touch.
Dance studio, I think.
Oh,
that was back there.
Yeah. He's in Vancouver now.
This is that place where we met Rosie, or what's her name, Daisy?
Oh.
That Renaissance Hotel?
Right.
There's a video of me coming on.
Huh.
Because I had trouble getting on.
Okay, let me... Can I see it? Well, let me play it so I can record it. I can film it, Raven.
I want you to have her camera.
Well, I know how to work the camera.
Look at the paddy wagon. Mm. Aren't they doing instant drug test here or what?
Make a good recording, okay?
Oh, there's a bum sitting on the sidewalk and he doesn't want to go.
Is that why the police are there? What about the other video?
That
seems
a really bad video.
Well, yes I do.
No.
Yes I do.
No.
Can you record that one too?
I do.
Record it for me. Hey, Raven. I don't care.
You can see
some
cool pictures.
No,
I'd like to see cool pictures.
I want to see that second video.
Look, it's me coming out of a honey bucket. I look like I threw up.
Oh my god.
Yeah, no, I did. I was just smelling my hands to the hand sanitizer. It smelled weird. It looks like a picture. It looks like I threw up in there.
Can you record that other video?
Oh.
I'll record it then.
No.
What's so bad about this video?
Nothing.
Well, then I want to see the mountain.
It's so lame. I have pictures of the mountain. I have to go find them.
Yeah, put your pictures on Facebook. I'd love to take a look later.
I'm in a gondola.
Which city were you in? Were you in Spokane?
Yeah,
that's where I went. For the Fairchild Airport.
I know how to know this.
They're hundreds of years old, and some of them are thousands of years old. And they can be as wide as the street. You can drive a car through it.
She's recording. Are you recording that video, Love? I mean, Raven? Did you record it?
Yeah.
Cool.
Not that interesting. I did get some pretty pictures.
Are you gonna put your pictures up on Facebook?
Yeah, look, Deborah. It was nice in the morning. That was like red rock. That was like at 7 o'clock when I like just woke up there.
I told you. I told you that Loic was saying, "Oh yeah, just sleep on the bus."
Did Loic make it?
Did he come? We never saw him. We waited till, like, you know, remember when we were waiting with Ashley to get you on the bus?
Yeah, he came like half an hour later.
Oh my god! So he was, like, holding up the bus?
No.
How come his mom didn't want to drive you?
No, she couldn't. Because they had other people, I guess.
Oh.
Up a storm.
Wait, but you guys are good friends, right?
Yeah, we still
love it. How so?
Oh, look at the little Pomeranian. Aren't those dogs cute, those little pumps? Look, look. Aren't those dogs cute?
The hotel we stayed at, Doubletree. Instead of taking the elevator, we took the stairs the whole time back, except for after we ran.
Yeah, you got a rest up here, huh?
That was hard.
How long was it? 8 kilometers?
12. My dad thinks like 4 miles. Jesus. I remember running past the 7-mile mark. And then they played the slow music. I was like, you know that slow music, that slow dramatic music?
Yeah.
They played that at the very beginning and at the end.
Oh.
You feel like going slow motion, but...
What about camera crews? There must have been camera crews.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but they're on the other lane where all the runners were.
Yeah.
And I walked up to that street on the right side where I was supposed to.
Mm-hmm.
And if you go running, I see the left, but I'm on the left, so I think about the camera crew.
Yeah.
So?
I
enjoyed your experience?
Yeah, 7.4 miles.
Yeah.
It's not too bad, Raven.
It's pretty good.
So what are these hotel rooms like?
Oh, I got this is my one
and then you dropped it on the start line. But this is where the whole photo is for the room.
But you didn't put them all on Facebook, right? Okay. Yeah, I don't know if you know, but I'm very interested in your life, yeah? Very interested.
Oh my god, I'm so confused. Okay, here we go. See, this is... room where the window was.
Ooh, that's a big room. So, and there was one person per bed or two girls per bed?
We had three girls in my room. I got the one bed.
They shared the other one?
Yeah.
Hey, Raven, why don't you make a video like slide showing through all the pictures on my iPod Touch?
Okay.
Here, I'll get the iPod Touch ready for you.
My camera's gonna die, Dad. It'll, like, die.
Yeah, that's okay.
Well,
still have battery power.
Okay.
Here you go.
I got some hotel stuff because it's really strong. Got two bars.
You didn't take any face across the towel?
No. That was bad.
Really?
Yeah, they weren't letting me. They're like, if you take any pillows or some face across the towel, gotta tell them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Raven's back from Bloomsday.
Washington.
Yeah, Spokane, that's where all the crazy stuff happens. You always hear about it, like...
Crime to news.
Yeah.
It looks different than the ones.
Oh, cool.
Did you know your dad still has that breakfast television water bottle in the basement? When we went that time, did he use water at BT?
I went at 2.
I should get it gold plated. I love you. They're bad schools. You can take a picture while taking video with the iPod.
Yeah.
That's cool. Because you can take a screenshot, right? You can take that screenshot while you're taking a video.
Raven.
I saw you were so excited, Raven. I saw that you were so excited. You're like, I'm in the USA!
Yeah, when I phoned you yesterday, we were in the big parking lot thinking you were coming home yesterday. And honest to God, I would have not phoned you if I thought you were in the US, but I thought you were like somewhere near like the airport or by Red Deer or somewhere. So, I hope there won't be any long distance charge.
Yeah, you called me,
okay. There'll be long distance charge on you probably.
I know, that's what I'm saying. It pisses me off because all I did was dial your number. I didn't even dial one in front. Just 780 and then your number. And it ended up just putting me right through, like as if you were in Edmonton. You didn't ask for a one or nothing.
Yeah,
well, yeah, I thought you were joking, you know, because your grandma was so serious that you're going to be there today.
No, shopping.
Well, yeah, shopping in Washington.
Did you shop for anything like unique that's only in the U.S.?
Yeah.
Like what?
The new 5 gum I got though. Mm-hmm. And?
Don't they sell that in Canada?
No. There's a new flavor in the U.S.
Oh.
And I got some cool rings and necklaces cool eagle necklace. I got this bag and hat and that's cool.
Wow.
And shoes that only exist in the US.
Yeah, those black ones.
Yeah.
Hmm. What brand are they?
Hey, that's that same smile you made when you were like...
Huh?
Adio? A-D-I-O?
It's, oh. You had that same smile you had in one of your school pictures. I think you were in grade 2 or 3, and it was... I guess they told you to smile, and it was like... You look like you were trying so hard to look happy and smile. It was like almost cute because of that.
What smile was that?
I don't know, you're like... You know?
And you got to see someplace different than others.
Yeah.
And you got to hang out with teenagers for 3 days.
Yeah, I tried running up the whole Bloom State Hill, but I couldn't. I think it was like 400 meters going up.
Holy cow.
I dropped half of it though, and lost the rest of the time you're going up the hill.
Wow.
Ooh, I did better than the girls from Edmonton, the girls in my age group, everyone and all the females and half the people. I did better than them, like a over half.
Oh, that's your dad's jeans.
And then I got first place after one person had the same last name as me.
Whoa. Someone else from Africa?
It was just me. I remember when my dad was there.
Yep. Oh look, they changed its store to a Mac store, Raven. Yeah. And then there's our house coming up, 6903.
How do you remember it?
Well, my handprint is still there, encased in concrete, when they set the original sidewalk.
Oh, your mom didn't get mad?
No, she called me from my room and said, if you want to put your name in the concrete and put your handprint in there, you should go now. I was like, okay.
I remember that handprint.
Yeah. Who's that?
Hello?
Hi.
Yeah, we're almost at home. We're right at Cap Santa Monica. Yeah. Okay, bye-bye.
Is that dangerous, or is it just texting and driving that's dangerous?
Both. Well, I had to get the phone while I was moving. I'm going to ring, and then people
Oh, okay. Cool.
What's that ringtone in your house? Mom's place. Five different, you know, designations. Irene and Craig and Raven. There we go.
You are smoothy from the front. There's a long way there.
Yep.
Great one.
I could imagine.
I didn't like going to the I almost stepped in front of me.
Oh my goodness!
He's like, I'll just have my phone here, so you just get on my face. I was like, okay. And then I'm like, where aren't you? He's like, I don't know. Like, that's cool.
Where aren't you?
Yeah, because he was like all over the floor, and it was a small little aisle.
Oh.
Did you see him?
No.
I waved at him, and he was like, what? I was like,
the motorcyclist?
No, the guy
was Did he know who you were?
No.
Do you know who he is?
No.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that's funny. I tried to be around people who
knew
me
first. Uh-oh.
Get off the road!
Just scream that at somebody, eh?
No.
Get the hell off the road!
No.
What are you, crazy? So are we just going to watch Raven walk to the door?
No, you help her to the door and say goodbye.
Oh, okay.
Ew!
Yeah.
There's a dog there.
That's your dog.
I know.
Okay, pass me a bag.
What's that, your marble?
Rum!
Oh my god.
It's not this bad.
Aren't those your bags too? See my mom's peeking out the window. Raven! I love you.
I love you.
Do you really?
No. Don't look at me like that.
There's the doggy in the window. Hey, you can sing that song. Who's the doggy in the window? Who's that little doggy in the window?
Oh, hi, Deborah. Home. Hurry up, because I can't hold her back. Stand and close the door. Fucking home.
I hope that's the best time ever. Did you have the best time ever?
Okay.
I guess she ran like 12 kilometers. Whoa. Dogs are real excited.
Give her a pet, Raven.
Yeah. Got her stuff here.
Yeah, you better.
I got your stuff here, Raven.
Give me your passport.
So it came yesterday, but, well, you know. That's an odd-looking lemon.
I know, they all look like that. They're deformed lemons.
Such a strange lemon. Go. Hey.
Passport coming over at the Canadian border.
They didn't.
No, it's federal too.
Give me a hug. Give me a hug.
No.
Give me a hug. Give me a hug. Give me a hug.
You give hugs like I did when I was your age.
Yeah.
Must be a genetic thing. Here's your bags, Raven. We have to run back home. There's so much going on. Ended up doing some work for the manager because I have this little patch of grass I've been looking at. Well, you know the one, right? And he saw me cutting it because I decided to cut it. And he was like, well, if you're willing to go down there, I'll give you a few bucks, you know, as far as your cord stretches. So I did, and then he said, well, I've got a gas mower, you know, so if you're willing to go a little further, I'll give you a few more bucks. I was like, okay, so before I knew it, that's what I was doing the whole day. And yeah. He's got his money's worth. Oh, okay, okay. Okay.
Sit.
It's just my hand.
Sit.
That's good. Cora, sit down.
Okay, bye, Mom.
Bye.
Bye, Raven.
Yeah.
Yeah. But I love you.
Me too.
There's a branch. Who's that? Who's that in the window? Who is that? It's Deborah. Hi, Deborah. Oh, right, yeah. So the dog was right there in the window, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. And I told Raven, I said, now you can start singing, who's that little doggy in the window?
He's a little, but yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of a big dog. So the guy's having car problems and his friends are just all sitting in the car.
Don't worry about it.
Like, this sucks, man. When are we gonna get going again? probably thinking in the back of his head, oh, I wish my friends would help me. I'd drive them. Going by the police action there? Ambulance action. Oh, we can turn the radio on, eh? Well, I'm so happy she's back home and safe. I was actually worried about her when she was gone there. See the flashing lights. Ambulance and fire truck. Wow. Oh, yeah, yeah. The same old song you've heard on the radio before. Over and over, I'll never stop playing it. Because I'm Katy Perry. I'm overrated. I'm Katy Perry, and you know me as overrated. I'm just like any singer you hear on the radio. La la la. I sing songs that don't make sense. Please buy my record. This must be one of those special people driving their special cars. Like, oh, come here. Hold on tight, Johnny. We're taking a turn now. I'm funny, you know? Which way are you turning? the only nice scene of Edmonton. Like when you're way above the earth and all you can see is the earth or North America. There's the river that smells like a toilet. We call that the Saskatchewan River. North Saskatchewan River. We'll investigate. Could be a hitchhiker. We don't know. Oh, okay. Walking home. It's okay. We can always show the tape to the police. Which students are going to pass this year? Everyone through the door. And the smart ones say, no way, man. And the dumb ones say, okay, whatever you say. Of a place to park, eh? And then you've got to like somehow get into this like rushing traffic. Ooh, now we're gonna go to downtown. there. Look at the people. Oh, there's some slow walkers.